Okay, I have never gotten those off that easily. I had a little bit of a malfunction at first, but when you're spraying, you just want to do light coats as you go. Otherwise, you'll get drip marks. I literally took less than 3 minutes and then peel off everything while your paint's still wet.